Join us online at charlierose.com.
Because we're not doing anything against Iran. It is they who are disrupting the situation in their neighborhood. It is they who have intensified their support for extremist Shia elements in Iraq. It is they who, I think, are opposing a Middle East peace process and peace between Israel and the Palestinians at all costs. They're the ones who are frustrating these efforts, or certainly are contributing, doing everything they can.
Join us online at charlierose.com.